Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the Performing Arts Center at Villa Park High School. Tonight's presentation features ensembles that are just a part of the comprehensive instrumental music department. For the safety of our performers and the enjoyment of those around you, please remain seated and refrain from distracting flash or other media lighting. And now we proudly present You Can't Stop the Beat.
One, two, three, four!
Come out tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome the chairman of the board.
about love. Gotta want it bad. If that guy's got into your blood, go out and get him. If you want him to be you, the very part of you makes you want to breathe. Here's a thing to do. Tell him that you're never gonna leave him. Tell him that you're always gonna love him. Tell him right now. I know something about love.
The men are gonna love you and the women gonna hate you, reminding them of everything that they can't be. It might just be the start of a World War III, cause the world ain't ready for nothing like YOU. Your mama must have been another sweet little mama too. I said, hey, good LOOKING. Well, I smell CROUBLE. So I climbed into that cab and then I settled down inside. He asked me if I'd seen a road with so much dust and sand. And I said, listen, I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Crossed the desert there, man. Breathed the mountain air, man. Traveled, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Madawala, Buffalo, Bangor, Baltimore, Salvador, Amarillo, Tokyo, Philippine, Gorilla, Amatilla, I'm a killer. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Crossed the desert, bear, man. Breathe the mountain air, man. Travel out, had my share, man. I've been everywhere. Boston, Charleston, Dayton, Louisiana, Washington, Houston, Kingston, Texarkana, Monterey, Faraday, Santa Fe, Tallahassee, Glen Rock, Black Rock, Little Rock, Oskaloosa, Tennessee to Tennessee, Chickpea, Spirit Lake, Grand Lake, Devil Creek, Great Lake, and Beach Lake. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the deserts, bear, man. Breathe the mountain air, man. Traveled, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
Thank you. Like a knife and a, every night is a fantasy.
on stage? Well, now he's here, and there's no telling what may ensue. No, there's no telling what, but we'll give you a clue. Oh, the things you can think, oh, the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or ink with a stink, or stare to the sky. If you open your mind, oh, the things you won't mind. Thank you.
And it's a unique chance for our singers to sing with a full pit orchestra. That's something they don't get a chance to do in most high schools. And around here, if I catch you singing in the band room, the next thing you know, you're up there on stage or down here on the mic with a solo. It's suddenly become very quiet in the band room. But this is a great opportunity for not only our vocalists, but for our instrumentalists to be down here and do the real job that they would do in the music industry today. In places like Vegas or Atlantic City, Hollywood, those type of venues where the big name performers are out there doing exactly this type of show. So it's a great exposure to a career in music, and it's a lot of fun. I think they had fun. I certainly did listening to them. There's a lot of good stuff up there. I hope you did too. And now I hope you'll have fun. Yes, go ahead.
Somebody's been channeling Johnny Cash up there. I'm not sure who, but that was pretty amazing too, because they're rifle carriers in the color guard. And James was just strumming the guitar and singing over in the corner of the band room about a week and a half ago. And I told him to go buy a black shirt and a black hat. So it worked out well. And what else has to work out well is you at our golf tournament coming up on November 8th. Yes, I know that's voting day. It should take you just a couple of minutes. There's only 61 propositions. Get up early, go to the polls, and then join us out at Green River Country Club for a great tournament that the Boosters have organized. Full-up tournament, everything you would expect if you're a golfer, if you're a duffer, if you just like to support, go on out and have a great time. There's some information out there on the tables. There's also a table out there about an upcoming opportunity for an Alaska cruise. Now, we have to put a viable musical ensemble on the ship. That's the premise for the opportunity, is that we will be part of the ship's company and the entertainment package on the Gold Star Alaska Cruises. It's a week-long inside passage. There are some brochures. We have travel agent folks out there who, by the way, are alumni of not only Villa Park, but this program from way back in the 70s when I started. He's not quite as old as me, but he's getting close. So he needs to do this before he moves on. I'll pay for that one later. As always, we rely completely and totally on your support, financially and both through attendance. We've been playing for empty chairs now for a number of rehearsals, and it's just not the same as having you out there. And we so appreciate your support in being here and enjoying what your kids can do. Did you think they could do this? Yeah. So we'll see what else they can do as we go on with our holiday showcase, our holiday concerts, our support for the vocal music program and their holiday concert coming up. And then also in December, we have our production of Elf, the musical here. And we hope that you'll be back for that. So thank you again. Thank you for getting them up early. Usually, not always, but getting them here for zero period. It's a very busy program. I think it's a great way to go through high school. Thank you so much again for being here. Please stop by the tables out there. And if you have any extra bills, you can leave them. Not the kind we have to pay, the kind that we used to pay with. Thank you, folks.